I'm going to speak about a trip I made to Denmark. Some months ago, my colleague Patricia told me that she had to go to Denmark because she is from there, and she asked me if I wanted to go with her. In the first place, I thought that this was a crazy thing, but finally I decided to go with her. We stayed in Denmark from the 24th to the 28th of January. The best thing of the trip was that I could learn about Danish people's everyday life, because we stayed in Patricia's sister's house and I met Patricia's relatives and friends. Also, we did sightseeing in different parts of Denmark. For instance, we went to visit a town called Soho. In this town, there was an enormous lake, and the lakeside was frozen. As a result, I could take some beautiful pictures. Another day, we went to the northern part of Denmark, and we visited an old castle called Combo. This castle is near a port in the coast, and for this reason you can see Sweden because it's only 6 kilometers away. Finally, we went to Copenhagen and we spent 2 days in the city. We saw the most important sites like the Little Mermaid and some beautiful canals like Nyhamn. The worst thing of the trip was the weather, because the temperature was about -5 or 6 degrees, and the real feel was about -19 degrees. Because of that, I could see and feel the snow, and this was great fun. Finally, I would like to comment the Danish speaking skills. The most Danish people could speak in English very well. I could practice my English with them because they were very cozy and friendly with me. To end my presentation, I would like to say that this was a fantastic trip, and I would like to do it again in the future. And that's all.